Grimnir has already entered the Eternal Well, yet the end of all worlds has not yet begun. Why does he hesitate? Whatever transpires with their master, his allies have occupied the legendary island of Fron in numbers beyond comprehension. Frost and fire giants, uncomfortable allies, keep their distance from one another, awaiting their leader's return from the lower plane, awaiting the start of Ragnarok.
Oh, a journey through fire, or a crossing through ice. What a decision. Bring it on!
Could ever control. I'm
thank you. for the old folk!
Blood for mighty Thor!
It's a good thing that Volcano's fury has abated. I'm sure these tunnels won't start filling up with lava straight away.
Right here.
fire. Nice place to visit, but... before my bite! I'm here, I'm cold, and bored, and want to get on with the more interesting stuff. Insane. You know, those giants would be really dangerous if only they got properly organized.
The Ulfung took the runestones from the ancient portal back to their village. The Eternal Well was at last within reach. All that remained was to overcome Grimnir, he who had slain the old chieftain and forged the fate of the Ulfung. One last time we must count on Fraki's runestone knowledge. The fate of the nine worlds was about to be decided.
The portal is ready. It will take you to the Eternal Well.
This shall be your final battle. The fate of the Ulfung, the clans, and all the Nine Realms is in your hands.
May Tyr give you courage.
May Thor smite your enemies.
May Skarthi keep you safe upon your travels.
May Loki bring us wealth. Bring you back safely. May Odin protect you and grant you victory.
Go! There is no time to waste. Find Grimnir and stop him before it is too late.
If you just all stop blabbing on, I'll go do what I do best. Grimnir, the vengeance of the wolves of Midgard awaits you.
Grimnir stands at the Eternal Well, its guardian felled by his axe. Yet he does not drink from its waters. It is time to discover if my visions will hold, if the Ulfung, the clan of outcasts, will give rise to he who will save us all.
I have earned this. This power is mine by right of force. But why do I waver? Why do I not drink? I had the strength to defeat the Guardian. I should claim my prize. But what will it do to me? What is the secret the gods hid from us all this time? The frost giants follow me. Surt and his fire giants follow me. I am destined to lead the giants against Asgard. Yet the prophecies are vague. Why does he who drinks from the well have the power to start Ragnarok? Who goes there? Face me!
It's time we ended this game of hide and seek you've made me play.
The Eternal Well is mine!
Thank you.
It is done. My visions did not deceive me. Our enemies are defeated, and the eternal well is yours to drink from.
If our enemies are defeated, there's no need for me to drink from the well, right?
Winter still threatens us. The great ice still engulfs Midgard. Besides, if you do not, someone else shall. And whosoever drinks from this well claims the power to bring about Ragnarok.
Why do I feel like you have played me, Vala?
I have not played you, child. If you were not acting of your own free will, you can at least be assured that I am not the one that has been in control.
Hi, is anyone? Come on, it's time.
The chieftain of the Ulfung never returned to his village. When they ask me what happened at the Eternal Well, I say, truly, that I do not know. It is said that the herald of Ragnarok is the giant wolf Moongarm, who will swallow the moon and bring about eternal winter. I know that wolf by another name. He was a brutal warrior, impulsive and impudent. And the most unlikely friend I ever made. He never returned to his village, but he guards it, even to this day.